He wants to say a message to Triple G.
He says that Triple G, he believes that Triple G is a badass fighter.
Sí. Pero no, no pienso que, que sea como, como el monstruo que dicen que es.
But he doesn't believe, doesn't think that he is the monster that people say out to that he is.
¿Por qué?
Why?
Porque a quién le ha ganado.
Who has he really beat?
Si son peleadores que yo, por decir, yo quisiera ganarles, ¿no?
He says, like him, I would love to beat Triple G.
No, no, no. Peleadores que él ha ganado, me gustaría ganarles.
Oh, the fighters that, that Triple G has beat, he would love to beat them as well.
Time out.
Pero no le ha ganado a nombres que te digan, que te den la seguridad de que ya es un peleadorazo.
He hasn't beat any fighter that's at a high caliber. Where you could say, wow, Triple G beat this fighter. Everybody knows that he's a good fighter, but he hasn't have beaten that high caliber fighter that they could say, wow, Triple G is one of the best.
So what would be good fights for him, for Triple G?
¿Cuáles peleas serían buenas para él?
Si le gana Julio.
If Julio would be one if he beats him.
Diríamos, realmente su pegada es fuerte porque tenemos que la quijada de Julio es buena.
We would say that Triple G is a badass because, you know, Julio's chin is very strong.
Lo noqueé, entonces tú diríamos, de verdad, si pega muy duro.
If he knocks out Julio, then we really could say, yeah, you know what?
Cotto. Si le gana, sabemos que es un peleador que a lo mejor no está en su mejor momento, pero sabemos que... No, un peleador normal le gana.
He says he's a Coro as well, but you know, I can't even translate that. another fight, if he could beat Coro, you know.
How do you like the Carl million?
Frosch.
Huh? Carl Frosch.
Hay muchos peleadores.
There's a bunch of fighters out there, he says.
Pero le ha ganado peleadores buenos, pero no le ha ganado peleadores buenísimos.
He says he beat a lot of good fighters, but not extremely high caliber top fighters.
Does he think that people are avoiding Triple G, or does he think Triple G is not fighting them?
¿Tú crees que están, hay peleadores que están evitando a Triple G?
Sí,
yes.
Pero los verdaderos no.
He says yes, but not the real fighters.
Como Julio.
Like Julio.
Julio, si le dan la pelea y le dan el dinero.
He
exacto.
Says if they give that fight to Julio and the money, Julio.
Cotto.
Cotto, the other one.
El dinero exacto que él quiere también hacer. O sea, a lo mejor está...
So basically he's saying the fighters that are out there, the top fighters, they're not giving him the right money. They don't want to fight Triple G. He's saying that they're past their time. Like,
past their prime.
Yeah.
Omar, is there anybody you want to fight?
I wanna
you want to win first then.
You know, with Ghana.
Hello.
I think it's both.
What, Hugo?
They're both winners. 120, 100.
Okay, yeah, I'm right here with Ellie right now. We're having dinner. You want to call me back like in 25 minutes, bro?
So there you have it, Ricky Funes. He's moving back. I'm going to sit back recording.